Hey guys, welcome back with me, Jonathan Cap, playing Citizens of Earth. I just found the Switch. It's an unlabeled oven. An overpowering urge to flip the Switch pushes over you. Yes, flip it. Alright. That looked useful. Where is this guy taking me? I'm so curious.
Charge!
Hey, hello. How are you?
Good luck!
Now how are you doing? All right.
I'll never expect this!
Look! I got the sushi shot on the top of it.
You like that, huh?
I'll never expect this!
Another victory for the
BP! Protected, sir!
Capitalism at its finest.
Goodbye. It's still dangerous. Don't try this at home.
Charge!
I think they're stuck.
Good luck!
I also thought the sushi shop may actually have like some water attack or protection. I almost got to cut that one.
This calls for a celebration.
Tempura time!
Wasabi. That donut piece. See that?
Charge! Good luck!
I'll never expect this!
I am just.
This calls for a celebration!
To protect and serve!
Tempura time!
Seven cookies a day keeps the grown-ups away.
Is that true? I don't think so.
Now that is irresponsible advertising.
I am sorry. It was indeed misleading.
That's okay.
Huh? This thing's apologizing? Maybe this one won't attack.
False. There will still be an attack.
Aw, I thought I made a friend for a second there.
Don't forget to protect me!
Well, I guess I should know better. Oh well.
I'll never expect this!
Yeah, that's what you get for...
Never doubted you for a second.
I'm feeling better already! To protect and serve.
I never want to see sweets again after this. I'll just pass a bill and make them illegal. I'll say it's to end childhood obesity or something.
That might be good, but I don't think it will go. I'm learning so much about the political process. I don't think it works like that, sadly. But,
yes!
Nope.
Exterminate!
Charge! Don't forget to protect me!
Snipery. Bomb. And then
well done, team.
I forgot to check out message time. Oops. I don't know. Alright.
Get him!
Gotcha.
I did it!
Yes. Alright. Shouldn't have ran.
Come on, fight fair!
Help me, I guess.
out of your fancy bitch!
You got this!
Yeah, you guys gotta work on that.
You like that, huh? Hey, look out!
How you like this?
You like that, huh?
How you like this?
We did it!
I'm feeling better already! I did it! I'm feeling better already!
Charge!
Hello.
Capitalism at its finest.
Go!
Wait, where am I now?
All right, here we go.
Kinda like when they fight back.
Keep it up. We did it!
I did it! Yeah!
Can never be too specific on saving. Alright, so where do we need to go? What if I gotta get rid of
charge!
Just in case. Leave that one in plain.
Alright, here we go.
You'll never expect this!
There we go.
We did it!
I've got the blueprint for success!
Okay. Oh, there was this door here. Did I just not see this, really?
Go!
All right,
here we go!
That's a lot of them.
I reckon you'll like this!
Good. Very good.
How'd that feel?
Demolition underway!
Definitely work on these guys a bit more.
This calls for a celebration.
I've got the blueprint for success.
It's harvest time!
I've got the blueprint for success.
Case study of a lifetime.
Always great to see you.
Hey, sunshine.
Do you want 1 box of coconut creamy creams?
Maybe.
No thanks.
What about 1 box of white chocolate whisper wiggles?
I can't believe I'm saying this, but please, no cookies.
You can have the first box for free. Take it. Eat. Eat.
No. Means no.
Good luck.
This guy's gonna decrease, really. Okay.
Another victory for the VP!
It's harvest time!
Easy, easy.
These
Danish got good simplicity.
Sorry, you say something?
Well.
Hey, man!
I'm very spastic about saving sometimes, especially with this game. It was crashing earlier. It seems to be working fine now. Still don't know why I was doing that. That's interesting. And it's weak.
Charge!
I didn't see that one.
We have to be more careful.
Weather, skills, we're gonna have an armies, and then this one.
You'll never expect this!
Nothing but clear skies!
Feel the funk! This calls for a celebration.
Nothing but clear skies.
Tears. Okay, that's cool. Alright, what's up here?
Well now, what do we have here?
Colonel Cookie? That's hilarious.
You've got some big malt balls coming into my factory, boy.
Do I? Well, thank you.
Whoa, who's this guy?
Hey, man!
Are you in charge here, man?
Why, yes. Yes, I am. The name's Colonel Cookie.
I can see that. And you're also a robot.
I have orders to increase production, and you will not disrupt my plans any farther. Now get out!
This factory is affecting the lives of my people. We're shutting this place down.
By force.
Sorry, but we have other plans.
Like what? Huh? Such as?
I will not rest until every last human is hooked on ooey-gooey chocolate chews and lemon-lime friendship bars.
Specifically those ones. No others.
Why are you obsessed with shoving cookies down people's throats?
Yeah.
Because that is what I am programmed to do.
Oh?
By whom?
I am programmed not to answer that question.
Why not?
But soon your kind will sink into obesity, sugar dependency, and embarrassingly oily complexions.
No, you fiend!
Well, your plans are certainly original. Bizarre, but original.
I barely showed you the meaning of bizarre. Behold, my cookie colossus!
What? Whoa, that's actually kind of cool.
Ah, well, yeah, that would certainly dial up the bizarro meter.
I think that's kind of
cool. Yes! Now let's settle this the old-fashioned way, shall we? By me killing you!
I don't think so. Pretty sure I'm gonna beat ya.
Don't forget to protect me!
Colonel and friends, alright. Well, one moment as I get the right team for this. I like how I can just, like, quickly change. Alright.
Let's do this!
There we go.
Hello, dear.
Yeah, that's better.
All right, here we go.
All right then. So, So reprimand, and then I'm going to expose this one.
What a pushover!
Okay.
Walk it off.
All right.
I'm much too old for this.
All right. And there's that, and then expose process. Alright, use a cookie cutter.
Never expect
this! Don't hurt my mama. How dare you hurt my mama. Alright, so rough and tumble. Wait. Nothing on that one. Alright. There's that. And then we're gonna scold you. And then convince.
You're grounded!
You'll never expect this!
Impressive!
Indeed.
Yeah.
Matter of fact, remove his personality OS?
You may crumble my cookie operations, but this factory is just part of the plan. You have not seen the last of me.
Uh-oh, has fled.
I'm much party too to old Golden for Brown this. Perfection.
Come back, I was having some kind of fun. I was kind of enjoying the battle. Oh.
Never expect this!
What a coward.
You're working for them!
Seems like I'll be on fire. Oh, let's give him a Charlie horse. Scold. And then...
I've got your back, bro!
There's that.
You're grounded!
There's that. Alright. Beat down. Scold. And accuse.
Impressive!
You're grounded!
Seems I'm being oh, I'm on fire.
You like that,
fire.
Huh?
Okay, that's interesting. Nice shot.
We did it!
Yay!
He said there's more to the plan than this factory.
Yes. Huh? So first we had coffee that messed with people's minds, then
you
cookies.
Think they'll hit the meat industry next? I have a lot of funds tied up in cattle. Maybe I should sell some shares now.
Yeah!
We need to find out who's behind all this and what their plan is.
I propose we form a cumbersome ad hoc subcommittee to look into this.
Hmm?
Do those ever work?
Why, no, of course not. But it's fun to watch old men argue back and forth.
That's much true. So maybe we'll call that plan B or plan C.
Good thinking. Plan A is getting out of here.
Good plan. Investigate Camp Cuckoo's gun. Done in the trash. The kitties need your help. Baking bad? Good. Haha. Baking bad. Like Breaking Bad. I've never watched ever. No plan to, really. Alright, so that's good. So, with that done. Alright, what's next on the agenda? Investigate south of hometown. Alright. Let's see here. Talents. And.
Need a rescue?
Yep, pretty much. Return.
You want to head back?
Yep. Returning. Investigate south of hometown. I wonder what's down in down south. Making our way down south. With. Citizens. Alright. That's not
charge!
What I want it to be. Okay, that's. Oops, I didn't want that either. Talent and.
Where to?
Gosh darn it. Okay, talent.
Need
just
a rescue.
Take me home.
You need an evac?
Yeah, guess so. Might as well heal everybody while we're here. Yeah, I wish there was a way to just, you know, return to, like, the outside of the building instead of end all that. Alright. Heal everybody. Blah, blah, blah. Sleep. Alright. So there's all that. So, yes, investigate south of hometown. I wonder what's down south. South? Oh, that's for sure. I don't know. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Right, so let's see what we got here. Alright. Yep. Let's drive.
Let's roll!
Alright, here we go. Alrighty then. Oh yeah, isn't like the cemetery thing, I have to forget about that. Alright. So this way, downwards, and to the Whisper something cemetery thing. All right, investigate it. Okay, I'm investigating. Oh, isn't like isn't it like the presidential some kind of summer thing? I don't remember. South of hometown, huh? As far south as I've ever
known. How odd.
It's always had bad poop poo, whatever, so it's not what we're looking for. Hey, there's something farther south?
Absolutely!
Oh, keep moving. No, really? Alright. Alright, so then... Hold on, so where am I going here? Wait, so... No way. Okay, talents.
I'll prune it in a...
Great, that works. And then keep driving.
Let's roll!
Then go this way. Again, do not drive over people. It's bad. Alright, so... Alright, then let's see what we got here. I'm still investigating, apparently. No, I can't read that, apparently. So this is where I found, was able to recruit the executive gardener. Presidential... I don't remember. Saving. Sadly, I can't use a map here for some reason. Alright, so... Yes, so we're in the hedge maze. Alright, I should probably get the executive gardener for this. Yeah, we can't be too sure about this stuff. And also... Would we still need to...
Yes!
Nope. Not that person. This?
Yeah!
Yeah, good enough. Alright.
I'll prune it!
Great. That was very useful. Alright. So, there's this way, I think. Think we go this way? Is this where we need to be? No, wait, but there's something over here. Aha!
Capitalism at its finest.
Oops, we found a kitty cat. So that's great. So, that was not where we're supposed to go, though. We're supposed to go to the right. Alright. This thing was the presidential beach house or something? I don't know. I don't remember what it's called. I'm not vice president of the world, remember that. Probably not. Hopefully not, or else I may be in trouble. This way. Boy, this is... Guess I'm finding the maze? Yep. Alright, so... I think this is what we're looking for. Escape south of hometown.
Oh.
I've only heard legends of this place. Where
are
we?
Right.
This is the, scientifically speaking, the most fantastic place on the planet. The Executive Retreat. It's got 6 out of 5 stars. Impressive, so how much did it cost to build?
Whoa!
Did you not hear me? 6 stars. You can't itemize luxury, can you? Put a price on 4,000 thread count of hand towels or solid gold pillow mints?
Cool.
But hey, stop distracting me. It sounds like the president might be in danger.
Yeah!
Good thinking, let's hurry. Alright, so... I know some guys are tough here, so we're gonna switch back to
Let's
mom
do this!
Brother.
Hello, dear.
Alright. So, I can't see with anything. Alright. So, where are we supposed to be going here? Downward... Wait. Are we going inside there? What's going on here? Alright. Oh, it's in here.
Capitalism at its finest.
Wait, can I drive through here? That's it, can I drive?
On second thought.
Nope.
Charge! Charge!
Surprise!
Great work, everyone!
Alright. Oh, so suntan service. Okay.
You're grounded!
How'd that feel?
Dry Island Fever. Well, okay. That. Well, was defeated.
Another victory for the VP!
Alright. Cool. Alright. Is that... And there's some kind of turtle vehicle. Chasing me.
Charge!
Is this... Don't touch me. Alright.
Alright! Here we go!
So, wrestle... Scold, and then unmask. And I feel. Ouch. Resisted. Temptation. And is that. There we go. Bye bye.
This calls for a celebration.
So glad these guys are all taking vacation when, like, everything's going to absolute crap. You guys are doing your job, guys. You're doing great. Keep it up.
I'll prune it in.
That's cool. That's helpful. These are just normal trees, just being trees. Saving. It's kind of nice in here. Some wards that I can look at. Alright. Hello, you went home? Anybody?
Cha-ching!
It's coffee here.
Cha-ching!
Donut there. Hello?
Hmm?
No guns allowed. You are too jumpy when you see someone, even when it's your reflection. Stop shooting out mirrors. Our mirrors management. Ah. That's actually kind of funny. Don't shoot mirrors, guys. No matter how startled easily you get. Alright. What's this? I thought there would be some guards here or something. Eh, it's not. There are some invoice lying here. Oh my, someone really brought a lot of weapons on Fed Ups recently. Okay. How'd you get in here?
Cha-ching!
Lime. No guards here, that's interestingly enough. Here, so how'd you guys get in here? Whoa, do we... Decimator 9000. Things we can retrieve a lot better anywhere. Though they're kind of obsolete now. Okay. Okay. Alright. Nothing. None of that's important right now. Because we're going upstairs. Alright. Alright. Okay. It's like one of those are actually one of the securities. That flower. Hello? Anybody?
Yes, do you need something? What?
Hello!
Why, it's you. Are you the maid here?
Ew.
No, sir, I'm your secretary. Mm-hmm. Then why are you making our beds? Because it need to be done, and no one else will do it. Hey, isn't that a captain you shouldn't have? Actually, sir, that's not for you, sir.
All right!
Once again, sigh, you're welcome, sir. Wow, I must be a real fun guy. Let's see here.
Capitalism at its finest.
$500? I can't even lay in that bed. So what's the point of you making it, then? What is the point?
Capitalism at its finest.
So much paperwork. I'm gonna switch out for, someone. This there.
Hey, man!
That there.
Namaste.
Until we, like, find something.
Hey, buddy.
Alright.
Hmm?
Dr. Sasushi. Translate by Sasushi.
Rock on!
Okay, that about served me. What's all the money there, though? Alright. Interesting. Alien enough. Alright. Huh? Out of order, can I use this then?
Yeah!
It's
out of order. Can I use this then?
Yeah!
Let me know if you got something you need fixing. Okay.
How can I help you?
It's lowering 3. Okay, so we can't even do that. So let's go outside then, I guess. So what's going on up there? Alright. Anything out here? That's not Sea Service one, is it?
Get him!
Nope. That fakey one. Yeah, you're on the hedge for some reason. Alright. Interesting. Alright. Hey guys, how you doing down there?
Cha-ching!
What was that, Durig Shire or something? I have no idea what that is. Also, why am I on the hedges? Okay, I guess we're going this way. Interesting. I wonder where I'm going to find Colonel Cookie again. I like that guy. He's a fun name. Colonel Cookie. Alright. Whoa! Here's someone. Okay, I thought that was his eyes for a second there. That would have been very scary. How do I get down from here? I fall down? No? Darn. Can't fall down. Hey, is that the president? Who the heck is that? Who are you?
Cha-ching!
Kinda looks like Colonel Cookie.
Cha-ching!
All I'm gonna say right here. Get ready for a big battle. Alright, so this.
Let's do this!
Hello, dear.
Yeah!
Alright, so we need to get down there. Why can I go up on top of this? That makes, like, no sense. What point for that? Alright. So, seriously, how do I get down from here? How do I get down? So, I gotta go all the way around, I guess. How fun is that? If we go over time, I think I'll just keep going until we get to where the president is. Yeah, that's the plan, I guess. What happens if I go over here? Can this work? Alright. Also, how did I not know that this area was over here? I mean, really.
Charge!
Alright.
Don't forget to protect me!
Alright, so. Scold and then close.
I've got your back, bro!
Motor turtle. This game has so many puns and. I can't believe we're handling it so well. Yeah. Alright. Bye,
well
Motor
done,
Turtle.
Team!
Mother knows best!
I wonder if there's a max level to this. Drop mud. Why the heck is it dropping mud? Bye! Can't believe I got past that. Oh. Well, it sucks.
Cha-ching!
Well, that's not fun. Darn it!
Come on, fight fair!
Yeah. Alright, and. And then there's.
You're grounded!
That's not very useful. Alright. And scold that one, and then. This.
What a pushover!
Accelerate, brother.
I like that for you,
later. Accelerate. Ha! Puns. Forgot, but I wasn't even paying attention to all the puns this game was doing.
I've got your back, bro!
Never doubted you for a second.
Dropped mud. Alright, so can I go this way, though? No? Poop. Darn it. No, don't get me.
How'd they sneak up on us?
And then...
How'd that feel?
Why me?
I do not have iron fever. Alright, there's that.
Well done, team.
Bye. Alright, so let's try that again. So that was not the right way. That was just for an item, apparently. And to beat some people up, for no apparent reason. Unless the game really wants you to beat people up, which is kind of the opposite of what I should be doing. Probably. Maybe not. Who knows? Who knows these things when you're vice president of the world? I wish I could fall off, though. Alright, so let's try to get down there and try to avoid as many people as possible, because I am just overkilling everybody right now. Alright, then. Is there an exit over here? No. Nope. I think there was. Wait, what's... what's over here, Thirst? I forgot to check in this area, didn't I?
Capitalism at its finest.
Alright, but there was a near door, though. I suppose. Alright. Let's see here, then. Oh, I could've used the helipad over here. That would've been nice to know known. Alright. Still flies away. Alright, so... I'm supposed to go on break an hour ago. I don't think I can hold it in much longer, Squirm. Alright, find a replacement for the agent. Okay. Where does one do that? Agenda. Mysterious Juju. Find a replacement. But where's the replacement then? Where do I find a replacement? Whoa! Did not realize you were alive, bud.
Cha-ching!
Alright, so how do I find a replacement? Where do I go, then? Replacement? How do I find a replacement? Hold on, guys. BRB, I can look this up. Okay, guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. I didn't find it, but I had to find it myself. What? Didn't you shift star a while ago? Yeah, I was hoping no one would notice. I'll go back to work now. Sigh. Yeah, you better. Yeah, you could cause me quite a bit of trouble by you slacking off. Slacker. Alright. No, don't notice me. Don't notice me, Senpai!
Go!
As I said, don't notice me, Senpai Turtle. Cab thing. Motor Turtle.
Don't forget to protect me!
Ma-ta-ta-ta. Alright, so... that's not strong against that, so Cola... alright, and then... no grass or anything. Monkey Wrench, and then... yeah, so that's it. Oh, there goes
Sugar
Bartender.
Crash!
Indeed, Sugar Crash. Seriously, guy. And there's this.
This might hype!
Yeah, I was trying to do some training with these guys.
You're working for them!
Okay, Archies. There we go.
Another victory for the VP!
Alright. Switch back to Brother.
Let's do this!
Mama.
Hello, dear.
Alright, then. There's that. Let me just make sure I don't... missing anything that I don't need over here. Real quickies. Anything? Just this thing.
Cha-ching!
Just a cupcake. Alrighty then. Well, I would out here for some reason. Back to it then. Now, when I was looking stuff up, I hope I really don't have to look for a second person. That would be a pain in the butt. And if it comes to that, I'll just pause it and try to find him. It didn't tell me where he was. I don't think it did. Did it? I didn't. If it did, I didn't see it then. So that silly turtle didn't even see me. Silly turtle. Tricks are for kids. And never for you.
I always forget, if every time I want to make a video, I always forget, like, what was the name I was going to make, because I think it's something clever, then I was like, whoopsie daisies, I goofed, you know? Alright, so, there's that. Nope, stuck. Yeah, we still don't see nothing. Okay. Okay, there you go. Cool. So there's that. So. So next we go where now? Ain't there a little longer, Mr. President? Let's see where we're going now here. God, my face. Alright. Worst security ever, let me just tell you that. As Vice President of the World, I should not stand for this kind of slack. King, let's see, where am I now? So if I'm right there, I need to go to blue. Okay.
Go!
That's what we're doing with this. Alright. So.
Don't forget to protect me!
So. That, and then. Two serum. No rapid fire judo. No. No judo.
I knew I could do
Never,
it!
Bro. No judo. Time for you.
You like that, huh?
Alright. There's that.
You're grounded.
We did it!
There, there's that. Oh, another one? Really? I was supposed to go on a break an hour ago. I don't think I can hold much longer. Squirm. Find another replacement? Okay, guys. I guess I'll be back. BRB. Hey guys, I know I didn't look very far, but I'm kind of losing out of time, so I gotta end it here for a bit. I'll be sure to continue on when I find him, alright? Thanks again for the patience for the breaks from letting me find him, and I'll see you guys in the next video. And always, please like, share, comment, and subscribe. Let everyone know that this channel is here and live and wanting them, and wanting you still. Thanks again. Bye now.